Welcome to the stream. I know I'm wearing something a little bit different today as a hat. I just found my Pikachu hat, so I've been rocking it all morning. Switch to the big cave. Can kind of see the... I go like that. Can see the Pikachu. I got this out of a loot crate like over a year ago. And I just found it in my room. Actually, I found it a couple of days ago and it was sitting over there. Sitting on this... that thing where all my hats and shit are. I just felt like wearing it today. So, just swapping over my tank onto a different vape. It doesn't hit as hard. Which sucks. But let's jump right back in to playing some more Call of Duty World War II campaign. We're doing the next two missions today. Then we're streaming again tonight. Not sure what we're playing tonight, but we'll be around, live around 11:30. I haven't done this yet. I should probably tweet out. The next two missions. We'll be live again later tonight to play some more. Not to play some more Call of Duty. We might be playing Call of Duty, but we might also be playing a different Call of Duty. We might be playing something else. We might be chilling with some friends in Discord playing some games and stuff. But as of right now, we're just playing some campaign. And hopefully we can get to a point... come closer to the summer where there's some days where I can, you know, be live in the morning and live in the evening, or do like 8 to 12 hour streams like 2 or 3 days in a row. And yeah, because once we get to a point where I'm making enough to pay my bills on through streaming and that kind of stuff, I'm gonna take less hours at work so I can focus on this more and bringing you guys content. That being said, in the end, I am not in it for the money. I just love doing this so much that I wish I could do it full time, and there's obviously that incentive to want to get to want money. I want to reap the benefits of being able to play to of streaming, of that's the, you know, doing this as a job, making money off of it and all this other stuff. But in the end, I could be doing this 3 years down the line from now and still not making, you know, anything out of getting a Twitch paycheck every couple of months from my subs. You know, shit like that. But I'd love to, love to, love to be able to stream every single day, 8 to 12 hours, and just bring you guys amazing content. And not have to worry about, oh, I have to work tomorrow. Oh, I have to get to bed soon so I can get up for work tonight. Or so I can work, be up, and be ready to be at work on time and shit like that. But in the end, I do this because I love it. Not about the money. Let's jump right in. Let's pause this music and let's get started. My headset turned all the way up. It is. Stronghold!
We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinette. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having a dream again.
Same dream, huh? Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. Are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying! Sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Interesting.
Get to cover! Come on! Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Save them up, Styles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the
Do
left.
Do I still have my... Oh, goddamn it, I'm on my car 98.
Secure that house! Move it up. I'll cover you. Daniels, keep your head down.
Moving in from
the south.
They're making a break. What the fuck does he give me?
Daniels, you can signal for mortars. Coming at you.
Forward.
Okay.
Holy shit! I need cover fire.
Give me my
mortars. Everyone else, flight, flight. Hear that house? Move it up. I'll cover you. Sherman, Daniels, Keep your head down.
They're exposed. Enemy breaking from cover. Spray their head.
I'll take the 1911. I could do some work. That was an enemy. Good to know.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flight, flight! Secure that house!
Thanks, Jack.
Move it up! I'll cover you.
To go. The guy in here. We got this. I have one. Oh well. I'll take the car 98. I like the car 98 better.
I'm going in.
Got your back.
Damn it. I had a feeling I was gonna die there. I should have swapped to
the
M19. That was a grenade. That indeed.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left.
Everyone else,
flight, flight! Secure that house! Move it up!
Rear guard, get up! Got one of them. What?
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! Secure that house! Move it up!
Got one of them. Nice, we got the headshot. Alright, let's heal up now. Let's reload up the car 98. That was a teammate. Anything up here?
You're falling back! Crowd Jeep inbound!
Enemies over there!
House is clear! Push to the church!
Shit! There's more on the street!
The house is ours! Keep pushing!
All right, we'll just blow up the car. Alright, so this is...
Give me the cover!
I've got the whole street locked down.
God damn it! Like, drag him to cover! Fucking tank start shooting at it. Thank you.
kit ready when you are.
I need that aid kit.
I'm out. Reloading.
Here.
Got that guy there.
You hear that? Half track! Find cover! Get down! Please help me!
Get out there! Drag him to cover!
It's gonna be alright!
Drag him out of there! I'll cover you!
Setting him up!
Contact! Work. Give me the cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
In front
Drop
of us!
Position's fire!
They've got the whole street locked down! We need smoke out there!
Over here!
Catch!
Toss me that target and smoke.
Catch!
Hopefully that hits you.
Got him!
Enemy spotted!
Imagine getting shot in the face with one of these. See, now is it giving us our achievement progress? No.
Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Got it.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Church. Go to synagogue.
Synagogue?
Tell you what. Forget about it.
Shit!
MT on the second floor. Get to cover.
Sergeant, more crowds coming from the back. Get down. Get down.
Crowds, second floor. Take him out.
Coming in. God damn it. I didn't have proper cover. To reload this.
Reloading.
He's dead.
Sighten him up.
Oh,
Yeah, Adam.
Point him out, Sergeant.
Nailed him.
Press forward. Move up in spot.
Let's go. Keep on.
All right, I got those two guys.
The church is ours.
Daniel, get eyes on those guns.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Toss them, Aiello. Get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Get to the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope.
Every other one was skipping a peg.
Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Place the pressure fire so they can take out those flat guns. Crowd for the burning car.
Clean shot.
Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Snipers in the building!
Good one, Daniels! Germans, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They made it to the flat gun!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Pop up the rest!
Firing! He's down!
Still up!
Pretty sure I shot that dude in the face.
Yeah! They did it! Half-tracks moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turret!
Getting back up. Got him.
Fire on the MGs. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Krauts on the rooftop.
Can't let them hold the high ground. Got one. Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street.
It is so hard once you run out of fucking,
they're taking fire from behind.
Stamina. Amen. I missed it. Oh no, I hit him.
They're getting surrounded! Germans got him surrounded! Protect our boys!
I just shot the private. Oof. Call him out for me, boss.
Woohoo! We hit that
got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry!
My boy's fucked down there. Damn.
You see wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those crabs up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Hey Daniels, I have smokes and grenades!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Here, Daniels!
Suppressive fire!
Toss it out of grenades!
Keep firing. That gun is still live!
They're rushing the stairs! Enemies moving!
Cracks are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flame door to push them back!
Got it!
Flamethrower, where flamethrower? Ah. Hello? Oh, goodbye.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! Get together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those traps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Got it! Smokes and grenades!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Here you go!
Suppressive fire!
Engage to the enemy!
That gun is still live!
This is like super fucking hard.
They're rushing the stairs!
Rounds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Fuck!
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those traps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Fuck, am I being shot?
Hold your position!
Grenades and smoke, Daniel!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Grenade out!
Suppressive fire!
I'm in a grenade! Could use them now!
Could use some more grenades, mate.
They're rushing the stairs!
Engage to the enemy!
Overrun our position! Use the flame door to push them back!
Got it!
Jesus Christ, this game, it shockingly is difficult on, you know, veteran.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed!
And now all my coffee is gone.
Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those craps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Grenade!
Grenade!
Hey Daniels,
I'm
grenade!
Come on, they need cover fire! Engage the
enemy! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
They're rushing the stairs!
Damn it.
I don't see suspect.
God damn it. They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those craps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them. Coming at us.
Engage to the enemy.
Ready? Hold your position.
Hey, Daniels, I smoked a grenade.
Come on, they need cover fire. Suppressive fire. Keep firing!
Toss it out! Grenade! Grenade out!
Alright.
They're rushing the stairs!
Gotta overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to put them back!
Got it!
He's down!
Shit. I will get this.
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Grenades and smokes, Daniels!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Suppressive
fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
No shit.
They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Oh, there's a guy over here. There's a guy over there! God damn it! I'm never gonna get this
mission. God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
You ready?
Jesus fucking Christ!
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed!
I'm fucking playing for that.
Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
They're trying to maneuver!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Engage to the enemy!
Suppressive fire!
Infantry in the open!
Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Alex, you realize, I know that's not a donation.
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
I have alerts and shit set up for that.
Grenade!
Enemy, right, right.
This game's starting to piss me off.
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those crabs up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Got extra smokes and grenades!
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still live!
Coming at us! They're rushing the stairs!
Shit, I never grabbed the flamethrower.
They're gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
God fucking damn it.
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those traps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Hey Daniels, I have smokes and grenades!
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire!
Engage to the enemy!
Keep firing! That gun is still live!
Got extra smoke and grenades!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position!
They're rushing the stairs!
Push them back!
Got it!
God fucking damn it!
Sussman!
I'm not lowering my difficulty because I get an achievement for beating this game on veteran.
Hold this position. Can't let those traps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Get ready. Hold your position. Come on, they need cover fire.
They're trying to maneuver.
Suppressive fire. Keep firing. That gun is still live!
Coming in from the stairs! They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it! I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed!
Fucking damn it, God fucking damn it!
Can't let those crabs up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Daniels, grenades and smokes!
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
I gotta adjust my headset. Is that a bit? Kind of. There we go.
Thank you.
Don't gotta ask me twice.
Smoke out!
Hold them off till the P-47s get here.
Fuck. God damn it.
Hold your position. P-47s are coming in.
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the line. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. You've been way too easy on me. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He complained about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. So we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as
Texas about our per
more than ever.
Mission.
I guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
Drag 9 unique enemies to safety. Let me see, that was a what point? Point 45, what's the rarest?
For a All month, right. We've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a corner grab. July 26. It's 7 weeks since the June 6. For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we roll towards Paris.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE. British Special Forces.
Something big is happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. Proved yourselves in Marinier, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that could...
Gotta pause that for a second. This thing's charged over 50%, so this should last us like another hour. So I'm swapping the tank back. But it's being a leaky cheeky cunt. AKA there was moisture on the bottom of it. So I just have to, I pulled my tip off. That's what she said. So I have to change some stuff out on it. That's hot. I have to drop a message in Discord. Thank you.
Stop, Pope Patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels, since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support. Come on,
all right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go.
That was close. I should have checked there before I jumped down. Alright, we got this. We got this. Maybe we don't. Maybe we don't. God damn it.
Stay low and advance slowly.
Well, I guess I'm gonna go loud. I'm gonna swap to the car 98. I'm gonna try to coax him this time.
Shit!
Alright, let's meta up. God damn it! son of a fucking bitch. There's another dude that comes running out of here. God damn you! He's just putting us back here now. Kill me. I want to fucking die there because I want to save that dude. Kill me. I'm not fucking wasting a medkit here. Shot the cunt before you even started fucking shooting at me. What kind of bullshit ass shit is that? Give me that. Cook up a grenade. Throw it in now. That didn't work as according to plan as I wanted it to. But oh well. And they are on my fucking med kits, god damn it. So I need med kits on my hand. I'm fucking dead. I'm dead as soon as I run over there. Or not.
Grenade!
Enemies at the post office!
Damn it! Son of a bitch. Charge up a grenade, whip it in. Make sure he's dead. Jake is spawned. Fucking god, this is game really starting to piss me off to the point where I want to throw my goddamn Xbox out of a fucking window. I killed myself. I'll be happy once we are done with this game. Run of a bitch! A little bit of controller separation. Not much. I just knocked some shit off my desk. I think it was one of my decks for a vape. I still refuse to play this game on any lower difficulty than veteran.
Daniels!
I need more ammo, sir! game is seriously starting to piss me the fuck off. God fucking damn it!
Send it this way!
Here you go! We'll never make it!
There's still time!
Please help me! Get to the train!
Sorry, mate. Fucking kill me, dude. Just fucking kill me. I'm fucking over this shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Lob the grenade. Sit down, hide over here for a second. There's gonna be some guys pushing out. Let me detach the suppressor. I'm sorry, where the fuck was I shot from? Good fucking. Damn you! Yeah, I can fucking use that. An hour ago. Hell yeah, I'm gonna fucking die because I don't have a goddamn med kit. Woo!
Grenade!
game, dude, is really pissing me off. Can I, like...
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Get your ammo, Daniel!
Starting up!
We gotta move!
Help! Enemies at the post office!
I couldn't fucking see the dogs, you were in my fucking way! Just die already! God fucking damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna. Can I have that? Thank you! Jesus Christ. Dead. There's nothing I can do. Train's about to leave. I'm literally. Watch, I'm gonna cross. Yep. Mm-hmm. Gotta fucking die as soon as I gotta run across the. Die. Thank you. Jesus. Take the suppressor off. I can push through this. Never mind. I swear to God, I'm gonna throw my Xbox out my window. Get off. Lob the grenade. Hide over here. Oh, it was fucking
grenade out.
Can I please have like a successful run? No. Hello, Instand for Gaming. How are you, my friend? You get to witness me wanting to literally off myself playing through this damn campaign.
Get your ammo, Daniel!
The suppressor can piss off.
We gotta move.
Toss him over.
Come
enemies at the post office.
Move, fellas. Flanking left. We need to get off of the train.
Shit. Enemies ahead.
Fire. We'll never make it.
There's still time.
What? I'm sorry. Where did I get shot from? Stupid motherfucker. How the hell are you not dead? I put like 12 rounds into your face. You should be dead. I'm gonna die again because this game fucking sucks. This is the most infuriated I've been at a Call of Duty campaign in like 7-8 years. I've been playing these games. We were gonna lose the fucking train anyway, so might as well just fucking die and start over. Swear to God, if you shoot me, I am literally going to scream. What? Where? I hate this game. But my controller is fine, even though I just spiked it into the ground and it bounced up higher than my monitors. Like, in terms of me, which I just knocked some shit over, in terms of me, it bounced up to about here. Fucking kill me. Thank you. Jesus. Fuck! Ooh.
Lobbing a grenade!
We gotta get this one of these times. Without lowering the difficulty. The worst part is I have to play through this game more than once to get all of the achievements for it.
Use some ammo, sir! Heads up, Daniel!
Come on, where's your friend? Get out of the fucking house so I can fucking put some bullets in you too, you fat cunt. I can't stand this goddamn game. I shot the dog! I shot the dog in the face! What the hell? Why didn't it die? Now I have to use another med kit. Thanks. Fuck, they killed their own dog. Jesus fucking Christ.
Lob it a grenade!
Ah, shit. God! You don't fucking kill me because you should have died there. This game is seriously pissing me off. What the fuck?
Somebody help me!
And we lost the train. We were right there. But if my teammates or the fucking AI was competent enough to fucking hey, someone, look, I'm here, kill me, yay, yay. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. We're so close. Game is seriously making me fucking. I mean, we lost the fucking train anyways at this point. Because I'm not going to be able to get through there quick enough. Fucking kill me. No, this is not happening. No, fucking. Fucking just kill me, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. How the fuck did I miss again?
Let's go! Move, fellas! Coming in!
God fucking damn it. Thank God I finally got to this point.
Daniels, get up! Everyone in the Jeep now! We need to stop that train! Let's go! Let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is, in the gap! We're gonna lose it! Run!
Working on it!
Get in the way! Right turn ahead!
My stress level is coming down a lot now that I finally got- took us a fucking hour to get through that one goddamn spot. I could still see the train! Now am I gonna get really pissed off and slam a controller into the ground in this?
Okay.
Thank you.
Shit!
That worked, kind of. Found a Jeep. I found a Jeep.
Happened.
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit ready when you are!
Could use some help!
Flying in!
As soon as we start off. Alright, let's re-wet this fucking thing. Before we continue anymore. And before I spike my controller into the ground again. Fuck. Much better.
Over here!
Cut!
I need that aid kit!
Here you go!
That works too. God damn it. Move. Actually, we didn't take many shots. What? I'm sorry. How the fuck is that possible? They can't hit me back here. It's empty. Should probably heal up now. Excuse me, scam caller, but I am streaming. You can kindly piss off. Oh fuck. Oh fuck again.
There's no time to waste.
Now we're making progress on this mission.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
Thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss
wreckage.
And I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use
all right, guys.
To infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city.
Actually, yeah, that took us about an hour as well. Jesus Christ. After everything that we... That one spot that we were stuck at for over 20 minutes, we still got through. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. I will see you all again tonight for another stream. I'm going to go upload this stream, yesterday's stream, and I think the day before stream I still haven't uploaded to the live stream channel over on YouTube. And if you're watching this over on YouTube, click the link down below and you can come watch it live every single day of the week. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time as soon as I get our song pulled up. Goodbye.